So what's the coolest question that you've heard here at the MQ Summit?
Oh, that's a...
That's a tough one.
This is a good thing. It was not a question, but it was the speech yesterday was very inspiring for me, because this was not, how can I say that best, or describe that best, it was not, hey, the world is perfect and everything is fine. They named the challenge for us, and they also showed the dangers. And this was really motivating, not demotivating. This is a big challenge to be a part of this transformation which we will have as car industry in the next years. And we need all those people here to make that successfully. And I guess a number of questions was it, which we got yesterday. How we can solve all those challenges in front of us regarding independence, mobility, economic things, of course. And yeah, I'm looking forward to find all the needed answers to those questions.
Excellent. Thank you so much for taking the time to talk to me.
It's a big pleasure for me.